16 remaining. The anxious stars hang over their sideboards. Are they 2-16 away from a title or 2-16 away from overtime? That's tattooed!
Unbelievable. That's the only way to describe the kind of year produced by the MISL Tacoma Stars. Those incredible final 2.5 minutes of the championship game. Dallas sidekick sent the Stars' biggest dream slipping away. Left the players shocked, the fans dazed, and the burning determination to finish the job next year. Win the championship of the Major Indoor Soccer League. To that fateful final game, the Stars ran away with the best record in the league, making scenes like this very familiar. With their 35-18 record, they led the MISL West from the second week of the season, clinched an early playoff berth, and brought home the first ever championship banner to the Tacoma Dome by winning the Western Division. In that honor, the Stars dethroned the most dominant team in professional sports, the five-time champion San Diego Sockers. But more on that later. Head coach Alan Hinton and his staff developed a well-disciplined, hard-working group of players. They played as a team and gave their all to be the best. They dazzled opponents with incredible indoor soccer skills, and their efforts were well rewarded. The Stars became the first team in MISL history to have four players each score over 40 goals and 70 points during a single season. Those players were the old Fab Four. The top player in this sport, Steve Jungle. Sliding and gliding, Godfrey Ingram. The incredible young superstar, Preki. And longtime post-up man, Gary Heal. The Fab Four became the cornerstone of an attack that wouldn't quit. The team captured yet another MISL record during this unforgettable season. Most blocked shots by a tough Stars defense. Try as they might, opponents' best efforts were no match for a group of defending to sacrifice their bodies to stop rocket shots. The Stars' goalkeepers and defenders stood up to an incredibly tough barrage of shots in a sport that averages over 40 blasts on goal every game. That's over 2,500 punishing shots these guys blocked during one season. The defense in indoor soccer generates as much excitement as the offense, and that's one reason this game is so contagious, why it's gaining fans by leaps and bounds. As the Major Indoor Soccer League enters its 10th year, the family-oriented audiences can't get enough of indoor soccer. Nearly 500,000 excited supporters came to watch this team during the 1986-87 season, and the buzz that this kind of sporting event generates is spreading to every corner of Washington State. Stars attendance shot up an impressive 27% to average just under 11,000 per game. Ever to see indoor soccer anywhere in the world crowded into the spectacular Tacoma Dome for two standing room only crowds during games 5 and 7 of the championship series. Those fans will set the stage for another increase in attendance as the legion of indoor soccer fans continues to grow. And yet, after that heartbreaking loss in the final minutes of the final game, something very special occurred when over 20,000 fans cheered their team during a spectacular ticker tape parade. There is a definite excitement growing around the Stars. And maybe that goes back to what many observers felt was the ideal matchup for the championship. The San Diego Soccer's Western Division Series against the Stars. The San Diego team had dominated this sport, winning 5 consecutive indoor soccer titles before matching up against the Stars for the right to face the Eastern Division Sidekicks for the league championship. And what a series it was. The dynasty that was the Soccers played like true defending champs, and the Stars fought them down to the wire in a series which will never be forgotten. Professional sports competition at its finest. That battle ended with the Stars achieving their crowning hour of accomplishment in their 4 short years. The Western Division Championship banner hangs in the Tacoma Dome as a tribute to this team's hard work and dedication. They won it for the best fans in the league. And while it won't be the only banner the Stars put up in the rafters, it's the first. And it's a fitting reminder of the 86-87 Tacoma Stars. Now look forward to the new season when the Tacoma Stars host the annual MISL All-Star Game in the Dome and team rivalries heat up again. The fans slap 5 with their favorite players. The laser show and the music and all the fun of indoor soccer comes alive at the Tacoma Dome in what has been called the greatest show on turf. Why don't you be there when the Stars come out?